control. Out.
Are you stupid or what? Remember those guys with the bombs? No, I only just got here.
Oh. Run! Run! The bats found us!
Off his face. No need.
Thank you.
Look out! It's the bat!
This is Penguin's turf, you freak. I'm gonna cut you up into tiny pieces for breaking in here.
Using military-grade communication disruptors. The only way to crack this security is to destroy them. Penguin's blocking all radio frequencies in Arkham City, except the one he's using to communicate with his men. I'll never get past the security. I should head back outside and search for Penguin's jammer. I should head back outside and search for Penguin's jammer.
All visitors must be searched.
With this tower, it will be our fault. Mr. Cobblepot doesn't like it when his people fail him.
What the hell?
Jamming tower has three terminals attached. I'll need to destroy all three to shut it down.
24/7. We can bank Mr. Freeze for that.
Jammer down. I should look for more.
What's going on out there? One of the jammer signals disappeared.
Sorry, Mr. Cobblepot. I don't know.
We'll find out. And all you do is make sure the other jammer's safe, or I'll find you and I'll stick with you.
Cobblepot get military-grade kit like this from?
He's a collector. He's got things you've never heard of in that museum. Crazy stuff.
Like what?
No way, man. First thing you learn about Cobblepot, keep your mouth shut.
Don't leave me hanging. Tell me.
Funny. That's what happened to the last guy.
What do you mean?
He was left hanging. Minus his legs, of course. Over a pit of rats. He did good. Lasted days. Cobblepot was pissed, so we fed him to his pet.
You're kidding me.
Do I look like I'm joking? Penguin's an animal. Just do what he says and keep your nose out of his business.
You wouldn't want some piece of me? Step up and give it your best shot.
I'm one man down. That's no good, is it? Still, I'm sure the rest of you will do your best not to disappoint me.
I found someone! Hey, wake up, man. Come on, wake up. What's wrong? Too scared to show yourself?
I've lost one of you idiots. Let's end it there.
Jammers up top. Where are the rest of you idiots?
We've only just managed to get below ground.
Just set it up wherever you are. Do it now. Batman's probably on his way down there. Understand?
Yes, sir, Mr. Cobblepot.
The signal's blocked again. Sounds like Penguin's final jammer was activated somewhere underneath Arkham City. Containers Joker had back at Arkham Asylum. What is it doing here?
Bruce Wayne got his rich ass locked up in Arkham City. Guess there really is a god.
Penguin sounded pissed.
Batman's been screwing with his plans.
Do those things even work underground?
post has got to be over 100 years old. How can it be the same guy? And even if it was, how did Penguin get him?
I don't know, but I'm sure it is. It's even got a name.
Solomon Grundy? Stupidest name of...
Batman! It's Batman!
Batman's on the way.
Good. I always wanted a chance to go up against that freak.
But I thought he wanted us to drag this thing over to the...
Huh?
One more slack.
You heard that. Batman's on the way.
Good. I always wanted a chance to go up against that freak.
But I thought he wanted us to drag this thing over to the Joker.
He did. I guess Batman has made him change his plans.
Who cares? Go, Batman. Drag this thing to Joker. Turn it on and go back to Cobblepot as heroes.
What? Kill Batman.
Yeah. Time to die! I got him! He's over here! He's back! I lost him! We gotta find him! Now!
I smoked to get away. This bastard's got everything!
Huh?
glass jammer. I should be able to get into the museum now.
You bat freak!
was me thinking it was going to be difficult. A little lie down, are ya? Enjoy.
You said Batman couldn't get past the jammers.
I did. I don't know how he did it. Penguin said it was impossible.
Great. So Batman's on the way, and I'm guessing he'll be.
What's the bat doing here?
Ben.
can enjoy a discount at the nearby world-famous Iceberg Lounge.
Safe for now.
Thank God.
You may want to hold off on thanking him until after you've answered my question. Who are you?
Sorry, man. I'm a cop. Gordon's innocent here. I'm from the 13th Precinct, part of the strike team. Been in here since the beginning.
If Gordon sent you, you'll know the code.
Oh, yeah. He said, Oh, man, what was it?
The code. Now.
It's Sarah. He said to tell you the code is Sarah.
You're safe, officer.
It's Jones, Batman. Elvis Jones.
Gordon always said he planned on sending your team.
He wanted to...
I told Gordon it was too dangerous to... can hit switches that are out of reach. Thank you.
wouldn't do that if I was you. Show them what we got. So, Batman, you here for the cops, the Iceman, or me?
I was only here for Freeze and the hostages. But now, I'm taking you down, too.
Ooh, aren't you scary?
You're about to find out.
Am I really? Listen, I'm what you might call a collector. If someone wants it, all I'd think I've got it. And if I don't have it, I'll get it. So here's the thing. Back there, I've got a cabinet with your name on it, just waiting to be filled. And, as luck would have it, here you are, standing just where I want you. So, what do you think? Are you gonna be a good boy and give up nicely?
You're not giving orders here anymore, Cobblepot.
I was hoping you'd say that. Look around you. This horrible bunch of psychopaths are all begging to join up with me. But unfortunately for them, I only take the best. And today, best means whoever can kill you. Come on out, lads. It's initiation time. Supposed to do that, Batman. You're forcing me to bring out the big guns. Oh, he doesn't look happy to see you, Batman. Good luck.